arrived here in Beijing and we are so excited. It's about 3 p.m. our time here in Beijing, and you can see what a beautiful city it is behind me. It was absolutely tremendous coming in, much larger than I ever imagined.